Weeknd. You're going to start off with an A flat minor chord. So you just lay your index down on the 4th fret and then put your ring on the 6th fret A and your pinky on the 6th fret D, no middle finger. You strum that 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Then you're going to play an E chord. You put your index on the 7th fret A. I like to lay my pinky down on the 9th fret D, G, B. Then you go down to the 6th fret with the index and then you put your ring finger on the 8th fret of the D, pinky on the 8th fret G, middle on 7 of the B, and then your index laid down can also get the 6th fret of the E string, the first string. It's an E flat minor. Then you can take your pinky off, make an E flat minor 7. So you go 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. Take it off. Side voicings which mimic the synth part of it. So for this you're gonna put your ring finger down on the 6th fret of the D, then lay your index down on the 4th fret of the G, B, and E, and then it's the same timing as the other chords I just showed you. Now you put your middle finger to get the E chord, you just put your middle finger down on the 5th fret of the B string, leave everything else there, and then you slide that exact same shape up 2 frets, leaving all the fingers down. So now you got your ring finger on the 8th fret of the D, index on the 6th fret of the G, middle on the 7 of the B, and your index is laid down, so you get the 6 E as well. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the final thing you can do is this cool muted strumming that also mimics that synth part. So when you take the inside voicings, you want to mute the strum. By muting the strum, you just take the tension off the strings. Don't press down. Don't lift your fingers all the way off. Leave them just resting on the top. So when you strum, you get a mute sound, or a scratch strum as some call it. So the pattern in it is you're going to do 6 on the first chord, the A flat minor, 2 on the E chord, and 8 on the E flat minor 7. So you go down, up, 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 down, E chord, then up to the E flat minor. Put it all together at the tempo. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4